Okay guys, so my life Monday today. It is actually Monday, and I had another video that I was gonna make for y'all, but changed my mind. We are at, here's Maddie. We're at Northwest Food and Pet. And I'm gonna show you some really cute animals that we're looking at. Has been in here for years. I remember when I was a little kid, we used to come in here and see this turtle. Yeah, and he is moving fast, isn't he? I love when they're feeding them and then they come over and they try to like climb up on this. Because man, they actually can move pretty fast. I don't remember his name. Tucker. So this is Tucker. Tucker is tuckered out. And then we've got a big, big bunny. And apparently, they really don't want you petting this one because it's got all this. Either that or he was trying to escape. I don't know.
You were smart because you like
right. But it's obvious that either they don't want you to pet him or he is. Yeah. And I got a guinea pig. Which I'm guessing as soon as I try to touch him, he's gonna run.
Don't
yeah,
try.
He's gonna
don't
run.
Try then.
Okay, yeah, he says, I'm scared. I'm scared. Guinea pigs are super sweet animals. They just take time to get to know you.
Want
so.
That? Okay, yeah. Leave you alone.
And then we've got 12 week bunnies. Oh my gosh. They are so stinking cute, you guys. Seriously. Look at these speckled bunnies. They're only 12 weeks. These are the girls. And then,
like
then we've got a 12-week male over here. Where is he? There he is. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He's so soft, you guys. If you could only feel what I'm feeling right now. And then this guy is a year old. So he's a big, big boy. Big boy? Is this a boy? Should say on here. So this is a boy, big boy, and he's only 1 year old. Rabbits actually do live to be pretty old, so I can't remember how long they live, but I know they live longer than dogs. Okay, then I think there was a chinchilla in there, but I think it's either hiding or I don't know. Then we've got a big guy right there. Not sure what it is. It's a Savannah monitor. I feel like I'm saying that wrong, but I don't know. Then this guy is like, you can see his tail. That's really about it on this one. Spartacus is his name. And then these guys, I believe these guys are babies. They're really little. There's... How old are they? They're 2 months old. They're only 2 months old, you guys. These are just 8 week old girl bunnies. They might not want you to pet them. Baby bunnies can be a little bit more forward about not wanting you to pet them. So, and then this one is a 2 month old boy, and he is sweet as pie. What would that be a cute name for him? Pumpkin pie. Because look at his color. Or like cinnamon. Oh, you are sweetheart, aren't you? Oh, yes, you are.
Okay.
And then my daughter wants to show you what's behind me. They're all inside right now, though. A minute ago, they were just running rampant. See if we can make sound. There we come. So there's the ferret. There's like, what, four in here? Five? Something
five
like that?
Four, four,
yeah.
Hi.
There are quite a bit of ferrets in there, and they were up at the gate. They're actually trying, I think if this wasn't locked, they'd have been out because they were trying to like maneuver it, and they definitely knew that was a... Yes, they are.
The one that's up over there,
they're
you
like,
can kind of see his butt. Oh, there
yes,
he comes.
There he comes.
He's puppy.
I think they're tuckered out. They're like, I'm gonna lay down now. They were just
they're
like running. They were running around
crazy a minute ago. Yeah, Maddie really wants a ferret, but not yet. Not yet.
If they ever get a ferret.
They are really smart, but man, they can be some stinky animals. Okay, guys, and then these guys are breaking my heart over here. This one right here. Hey! Look at this one's little face. Oh my word, I just can't stand it. Nope. So stinking cute. Look at him! Oh man. I want to take you home. I do. Yeah, I do want to take you. Jack would have a heyday with you. And then these guys, these ones definitely look more fluffy. This one looks like it's going to be a short-haired one. And then these guys look more like they're going to be all super fluffies. And then there was one. Is he still down in the bottom? I know, he's like, see, he's... Yeah, I know. Well, the two on the top are too. Look at the guy. Look at him.
Yeah, he's down there.
No, I know. I'm looking at this guy.
Yeah, he was like...
He's moving his head everywhere.
Yeah, but then you see him going like this.
Uh-huh. But look at what he's doing with his hand in the other guy's face. He's like pushing his face away.
But look down there. That one's going to be a fluffy one.
Oh, yes. Then we got really a fluffy fluff down here, which you can't really see anything except for his fluff. But they are so... Oh, there he goes. Oh, my camera fell almost. Hopefully you guys just got a little peek of his face because, oh my word. I'm wondering if they just had a hard play session because they are just wiped out. Oh, they're so sweet. I love how they're like cuddling with each other. I know you guys are probably like, whatever, but seriously, they're adorable. Adorable. And I don't know why, but I'm really like drawn to this one right here. This one. Right here. No, I wouldn't. Nope. But yeah, he is just, his little face is so stinking cute. Aren't you? Yes. Okay. We're gonna go look at the birds. Let's go and look at the birds. I ain't looking at all the spiders, guys, so all you spider lovers, sorry. I do not like spiders. Okay, we got Finch. These are finches, and they're loud. Parakeet.
Oh my goodness.
Yep. Hello. They're all the parakeets.
Oh, I want a parakeet.
Yeah. I would have a parakeet.
That's pretty cheap, actually.
Yeah, they're not too expensive.
No, okay.
They're pretty common birds.
Hello.
And then, hello. Are you guys not adorable? Wow, if my camera would focus, that would be lovely. They're beautiful. Look at those colors. Those colors are... Let's see if I can get my camera to focus on them. There we go. Look at those guys. They are adorable. I want to know what kind of bird that is. I'm not good with birds. Like, knowing what they are. I don't know. It doesn't say.
Love bird?
They're like the colors are beautiful. So these are lovebirds. Wow, they are gorgeous. And I'm not sure what's up here. Let's see.
Canary.
Then we got a canary. Canary's up here. Here we go. There's one. Bopping around. It's going too fast for my camera, guys. He says, let me go into my cage with the other one. Anyway, okay, so that is kind of our trip here of all of our friends. All of these guys, I love animals.
Hello, Lincoln. You went to the pet store, and I picked out something for this fellow. Okay, gotta get it off my hand. It is, oh, hello, Lincoln. This, it is a little, it's pumpkin latte, but it's a dog treat. It's, I think it's called carob. Oh, goodness, Lincoln. So it's not chocolate. Don't worry. And then this is cookie. I don't know what that's made out of, but yeah. So, okay. So, it broke. Sad day. I broke the cookie. So,
Maya, you get this purse?
Oh, she's gonna run away. And then he gets the bottom half. Let's see. You like that, Lincoln? Okay, so now that you've seen that, I'm just gonna show you a quick little haul or whatever of what we got. We got this for Maya. Maya got really sick, and if you guys know, I don't know if my mom's told you, but she got really sick and then she got really thin. So we got her the puppy formula, and it has more calories in it. So hopefully we can chunk her up. Lincoln, wait. And then we got this, which I better give to Lincoln. I don't know what's happening in the background, if you guys can hear that. But anyway, we got this for Lincoln. And then these are Nutter Nips. Our dogs really like them. I use them for treats that I make them too.
When you said you got
so. What's that, Lincoln?
You want it? Ready?
Go get it.
Ready? I'm ready. Sit.
Ready?
Sit.
Maya, are you adorable? Are you adorable?
Yes, you are. Come here. Oh, these are my angels. Are you my angel girl? Yeah. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes.
It actually fits her really nicely. Yeah.
Yeah. And they're like bendy.
She doesn't
like it,
though.
Yeah.
She doesn't care.
They're bendy.
Oh, they're
floppy.
Guilt. See,
Aunt Maya's going to be an angel for Halloween, aren't you? Yes, you are. Oh, you can. She could wear it for Christmas too. You're so good. You're so good. Mm-hmm.
She's fine.
Yeah, she's adorable.
Okay, guys. So it is now. What time is it? 8 something in the evening on Monday. I got totally busy, totally caught up. Forgot to edit the video, so I'm editing it now, and I will be posting it. But we got home, got everything put away, and the dogs are very happy. They got their dog food, and we got Maya some,
And me.
Yeah, my son. He's real happy because I just gave him candy. Did you eat that whole thing?
Yeah.
Alex, I said a half.
No, you said, just a second ago.
No, I didn't. Quit it. Okay, my son. Just like him to eat, you know when you give a kid an inch and they take a mile? That would be my son. So, we are giving this to Maya right now. It is puppy formula. Because anything that's like for puppies is usually higher calories, higher fat, because they need that extra as they're growing. And Maya has just been like getting skinnier and skinnier and skinnier with everything that she's going through. And she's not like wanting to eat as much. And so I thought I would mix her kibble up in the canned food, and that would, one, give her extra calories that she needs, and also it'll get her to eat all the canned food, all the kibble, because she really likes the canned food. So does Lincoln, because he's down there. Yep, says he's gonna lick her bowl, make sure that, you know, she got every last little drop. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's not like a typical one that I do, and it kind of ran a little bit lengthy, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe and like if you liked this video and want me to keep doing these My Life Mondays. They're kind of fun, just a little different. And so, yeah, but don't forget, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. So with that, keep on shining, and I will see you guys later.
Bye. For a second. I'm doing something.
Thank you for watching, and if you haven't already and would like to subscribe, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below and the bell icon to be notified when I put up a new video.